reports of a yellow wagtail, first seen yesterday morning and seen again in the afternoon by quite a few people. It's been pretty thoroughly twitched. The usual suspects were all out here yesterday, and a fair few more today. It's like Central Station with the bird watchers here today. But most are going away disappointed, unfortunately. It hasn't shown itself since early this morning, apparently. But the eastern yellow wagtail is a very rare bird this far south, east in Australia. So they migrate from Siberia to Southeast Asia and get into northwest Australia, Kimberley top end region. But in Southeast Australia, they're very much a vagrant and a rarity. So high excitement amongst the twitching fraternity at the moment over this bird, because your chances of seeing it down here are very few and far between. So we're giving it our best shot. So we just had a fantastic session with Brush Cuckoo, who's still calling. He's just going absolutely nuts. And it's one I actually needed for my 2022 year list. So
and me.
Yes, and you. Hey, which one of us is doing a medium-sized year? You or me?
Me too.
It's not all about you. It's about me. Happy days.
Yeah.
No wagtail yet, but Brush Cuckoo Tikaruni.
A cuckoo.
Yeah.
bad day.
Ah, it's been a lovely day.
No point pretending that I'm not disappointed to see the wagtail.
No.